On September 23rd and 24th, 2017, Southern Pacific Narrow Gauge Locomotive No. 18 made its first public appearance pulling a train since August 25th, 1959. It was originally built by the Baldwin Locomotive Works in 1911 for the Nevada, California, and Oregon Railway and was sold to the Southern Pacific in the 1920s.
Hi, this is Goofy Gary reporting live from Laws, California. And here we are. That's amazing. It's the old number 18. I'll bet you that thing hasn't run in years. And look, they got it going again.
Laws was a station on the original Carson and Colorado Railroad, which ran from Mound House, Nevada to Keeler, California. The last remaining segment was operated by the Southern Pacific from Laws to Keeler, which was abandoned in 1960. Let's follow the train from the station south to the end of the approximately 1,000 feet of track and back both in the morning and afternoon, and then follow the locomotive to the engine house at the end of the day.
Thank you.
The midday break had the Brill motor car number 5 operating.
Thank you. Anyway,